to you.
Lulu, I'm glad we can talk at the very end.
Don't say that. It's not the end. I'll call a doctor, so just...
Ever since my memories have come back, I've been feeling so very afraid. A teacher who wasn't a teacher. Friends who don't have memories to share. Everyone was just lying. It felt as though the whole world was spying on me. That's the world you've been fighting all by yourself, isn't it? All alone. So that's why I wanted to be someone who would at least be truthful to you. I suppose that it's simply fate.
No, don't die! I order you not to die!
So is that okay then, Lulu? And as I'm reborn, I'll fall in love with you over and over.
Shirley! Shirley!